one new combination in the close embrace with the inverted lateral.
If we have here the basic step, then we will have one, two, here start in the inverted lateral, and we can repeat. One, two, here start in the inverted lateral. And anytime you can go into the lateral with head, for example. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Probably you know this idea of bringing the follower three steps to the front, and after that leading the lateral step. Three steps to the front, and after that leading the lateral step. So we will do something similar. It will be three steps to the front, after that the inverted lateral. The only thing that you need to know is that you need to use the contra body movement of the third step of the follower. So if the follower is going, I will do it with a bit distance, if the follower is going to the front, the three steps, one, two, the third step you will use more the contra body movement of the follower, so the follower can continue going into the inverted lateral. If you have questions about what is the inverted lateral, we have one introductory course to the subcatoms in the same YouTube channel, and you can take a look there in more detail. Okay, so this idea of rotating on the third step as a leader, it feels for you like you are leading on the third step, the beginning of the viradinha or of the lateral. So you will have a step, a step, and here you will start rotating. Okay, you go to the other side. Maybe you can see it better if I do it from here. We will have a step, and now you go. But after that, the follower needs to go one step in this direction. So you will continue rotating the upper body, but you don't go with the follower. You will put the foot just here in front. And now you will need one more step to the front and one step coming backwards. This you can do, of course, in a closed position. One, two, the third step. One, two, three. I repeat. One, two, the third step. One, two, and we come back.
Mm-hmm. For followers here, only follow the leader. But then I'm going to inverted lateral. I'm doing small pivot in one leg. Just for me, it's easier to go step backwards. I have three steps to the front. I'm doing a little bit pivot in one leg, bringing heels together, and I'm going to inverted lateral.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now we will do the same with head. It will be the cross system because you will see Olya going with the right foot and having the head on the left side.
One basic step, and now we have the first step,
head to the left,
the second step,
head starts slowly to close,
and now we will start with a small rotation,
head in front.
When I go the next step,
we start to open head to the right side,
one more step,
head on the right side,
and now we continue bending the upper body to the right,
head up, and don't forget to transfer the weight to the front.
So from here, because the leader is transferring the weight to the right, and from here you could repeat, you could have again the first step, the head to the side, second step, third step with the head in front, next step with the head to the side, continue with the movement, and here I will do one more time. One, two, three, one, two, three, and the good thing, because it's the cross system, you could go anytime to the lateral step with the head. Yeah, so it's very easy to do the transition between the head movements. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.